Alright, hello everyone, it's Z-Dog here, and we're back with another video today. And for today's video, as you can already tell by the title of this video, and of course what you're watching on the screen right now, we're going to be playing some good old-fashioned and the usual Apex Legends for you, you know, the classic on my channel, of course. But nevertheless, before we jump into the action and try to battle out against the other Legends, let's quickly open up this Apex pack. Let's see, what are we going to get? Something good? Probably not, but you never know. Ooh, okay. Okay, you never know, you never know. Alright, not too bad. Not too bad. Let's see, oh, we already have a skin for that, or we already have the, same thing, the net neutral one. Let's see, which is the difference? Let's quickly get that. True Revenant, let's go with it. That is a rare one. Alright, let's quickly go to the Legends. Go to a Wraith. Oh yeah, so I already have my favorite one, the blue one. But the, where's it at? We have a bunch, actually. Oh, no, that's not it. Okay, here we go. Hacking system. So yeah, the green one's not that bad. Definitely a kind of one of my favorite colors. We have literally like everything for this. We have the hack system, heatsink. All we need is this one, the red one, and the blue one. I thought we already had the blue one. Now neutral. Oh, that's like a teal one. Okay. So yeah, we almost have my favorite color for Wraith. So yeah, not too bad. Definitely rate it. Again, I don't really use Wraith too much, to be honest. So I mean, it's kind of whatever, but still always good to get a epic skin or whatever. But nevertheless, for today's video, as you can see right here for my Legend Watson, we are at now 20 Victory Royales within Season 4, so nevertheless, I think I'm gonna, you know, kind of retire Watson for right now. I'll, of course, play with her probably off camera or whatever, but for today's video, we're either gonna be Mirage or Pathfinder because, let's see, do I have a Season 4 win with, Pathfinder? Where are we going? I'm literally clicking on the same, no, trackers, there we go. We do have one already, so not too bad, and the Mirage, I don't think we have any. So let's see. Oh yeah, of course we don't. Z right there. Season 4 wins 0, so hopefully we can be Mirage, get a Victory Royale. If not, get a Victory Royale with the Pathfinder. That's not too bad. Either one, or either or. I can see right here, we have 22 wins.
Anyone for
Season
4.
One or two for top 5s. 319 games played. So not too bad. KD, I believe, is just a 0.01 worse than the last time I recorded. I think it was at like 1.32 or something like that. But nevertheless, I mean, still, I would say it's fairly good. At least we're getting one elimination per game. And then some games we're getting like 5 or whatever, and some games we're getting 0. So, I mean, we're doing fairly good, I would say. Could use a little bit more wins, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. I mean, not too bad. We're only 8 more off until we're the same place as we were last season, so, yeah. Let's see, what's the percentage? Oh, yikes. Percentages were 6.89. Oof. Alrighty, guys. Well, nevertheless, before I continue to ramble on, I shall see you all when we get to the game.
Got one here.
Alright, we are not in the best of shape right now.
Target's right in front of me.
Hey, por favor.
Throwing Arcstar. Throwing Arcstar.
Alright, I tried to throw that grenade just a little bit ahead. Just in case if they did run over there. Come on, help me out. What are y'all doing?
Bad dudes over there! Movement
in progress.
Reloading.
Thank you.
Enemy down.
We'll be with their villain. Hey, I didn't even mean to do that. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be taking all that good loot ski doodles. Alrighty, GG.
Now we can loot them.
Whew. That was a little bit scary.
Reloading.
There. Shield here, level 3. Don't you worry. I'm coming for you.
Setting up a zipline. Opening fire on the enemy.
What the heck? Bro, where's my... Oh, there we go.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure I could get like 3 thermites. Right? Ooh, big money, big place. Bro, those guys are definitely... Where are they popping shots off at? It's a pretty crispy,
Got one spotted.
Oh, no, we're not gonna do that. Chill out.
It's your time.
Thank you. Ooh, big money, big money. Chill out, what are y'all doing? Chill out. Chill out, chill out. Definitely will take that.
Using meds.
Ooh, chill out. We're getting... Bro, what is this move?
I just gotta patch myself up.
Ooh, Jeebus, already.
Escape deployed.
Let's see, where's everyone else?
Target spotted.
Bro, what is this? That man's weak.
I have been down. Contact with hostile. Take fire.
Holding fire.
Oh my days. And of course that man disconnects. Where'd that fool go? Chill out. Chill out. Stop popping shots. You big hits, big hits. Hey there, buddy. Excuse me.
Reloading.
Oh no 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 no! Chill out, chill out. How is this not?
We're already grenade
out. Oh my days, we're getting eliminated. Ooh, Jeebus, come on, pop on shields. We're getting eliminated. Oh my days. I will just self heal. Might as well. Bro, we got finessed off of that elimination.
Alright, chill out. You know what? Let's not talk about this. Charging shields.
Charging on my shields. Alright, well, nevertheless, I've been very focused and in the zone right now. Ooh, Jeebus.
Charging shields.
Not really commentating too much, but nevertheless. Quickly get this on. Ooh, gotta reload.
Charging shields.
Bro, what the heck? Surely no one's over there.
Hit the engine.
Bro, that other team is just annoying right over there. They just gotta move. If they weren't there, we'd be in much better shape.
Oh, this is taking too long.
Ooh, that's got a kick. Alright, definitely get that extended mag back on.
We're already in the ring.
Bro, I don't. Yeah, they don't even gotta move. Jeebus. They don't even gotta move. Ooh.
I need shields.
Care package over there.
Yeah, I don't know about shields there, bud.
Yup.
Shield fire.
Bro, what is this dude doing? Get in the corner, they can
using
see you.
Meds. Come on, come on, come on. Over here. Oh, I'm down. Oh, I actually got hit.
Oh my days. Shut out. Oh my days, bro. Alrighty, guys, and now we are back, and we got ourselves a Octane, and then a Watson.
All it takes is a single spell.
We got ourselves a Mirage,
me or you're against me.
And then we got
a with me and against
random
me,
stuff, to be honest.
Sometimes.
Okay.
There
we go, GG, nice little Watson. You gotta love it. Again, more people need to start using Watson. She's very useful with the trophy system and that stuff. Being able to regen shields and definitely rate that. I mean, the 58 is a little iffy, to be honest, and then the other dude's level 230, 233, or whatever, so, I mean, he probably just doesn't use Watson too much, but nevertheless. Let's see, where are we dropping, boys? I'm thinking a nice thermal station.
Just a thought, we could land here.
Oh, yes, thermal station. Who else likes thermal station? I do.
We should land there. Don't
worry, I'm just
perfect. Yeah, no. I really don't get why people land at this location. The loot is not that good. Oh my god.
Might as well
just back out of the game right now, because I really, really doubt if we're gonna do anything good here. Not a big fan of this location at all. My teammates are just, you know, pinatas pretty much for people who are like far better. But I don't know, maybe I'm just being too negative. Maybe we'll make some power moves out of this location. Maybe we'll make some power moves. make it out of here. Get out, come on.
Ready, set, go.
Not a bad guy.
I'm fencing.
Amigos, let's go here.
Ooh, jeebus. Alright, so I mean, I guess the ego shield isn't too bad. I guess, yeah, you're supposed to be running more people, and then you get higher ranking if you're about 5 kills. Now I'm at level 2 instead of a level 1. So I mean, I guess it's not too bad. But then when you get to that red level, you still can't, like, you know, heal up faster or reduce shields faster. At least from the time that I used it compared to, you know, level 4 gold body shield.
Yep, you are wonderful. Thank you.
Healing my wounds.
One sec, healing up.
There we go. So I mean, yeah, I think that they probably got the ego shield in to make it to where people try to eliminate you more instead of just camping and try to leave or wait that to the end of the game without getting any eliminations. Okay, thank you for taking everything. I appreciate that.
Charging up my shields.
Gotta love it. Any other good loot skidoodles? If this is a level 3 body shield, though, I'll pick it up. Okay, it's not. Oh, anything good new? Pick up some more light ammo. Alright, not too bad. Got one elimination on the board.
Bad guys,
thank you. Shot. What is this?
Reloading.
Jeez, dang it.
There's one right here.
Down that one.
I thought we were gonna eliminate him. We were close, don't get me wrong. Yeah, I think I probably should have gotten that level 2.
Downed another one.
Body shield, because just that other extra health, I think we could have eliminated him. Because, I mean, this is level 2 Evo shield, but only has the 2 ticks on it. Thank you, Watson. I appreciate it. I'm helping him. Don't really break that Watson skin, to
yep,
be honest. I mean, it's cool
wonderful.
And all, but
thank you.
Yeah, I don't really like it, to be honest.
Give me my shields to recharge.
One
the
leg,
it's like,
rings
it's like
nearby.
Stick, kind of like fake robot-y legs.
Level 3.
Not really a fan
don't
of it, but
worry, it won't
it
slow
is
you down.
Anything better up in here? Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna switch. Pick that.
Healing my wounds.
45
I'll
seconds.
Probably
we could just
switch
walk it.
Over to a better body shield at this point. Level 2, we'll get that.
Medkit here.
Anything we can drop? Yeah, we can drop all of these. Alright, now we'll use this medkit.
Just gotta patch myself up, hang on. No thanks needed.
I do take bribes though.
Reloading.
Ooh, we got ourselves an elimination totem.
Enemy totem here!
Place. What is
reloading.
This? How do you have a shield? Bruh, how do you have a shield? Help.
Reloading.
From that.
Enemy killed.
Do you have any better
body
shield?
Don't worry.
Nice takedown.
Syringe here.
It's a totem. And no longer a shadow.
Alright, there we go.
A moment to heal up.
Oxstar out.
Anyone passes through here?
Shot.
Not a bad guy.
I'm in trouble.
Chill out. There,
recharge.
There.
Recharging my shield.
Recharging my shields too. Dang, we have no syringes.
Leader, body shield here.
Enemy killed. I took care of it. Don't worry.
Thank you very much. Much appreciated for all your good hospitality and loot. Very much needed. Very, very much needed. It. All right. GG. Let's see. 2 eliminations. Not too bad. Let's get this healing on. Do we have anything else? We probably should get a medkit. should probably reload too. Any more medkits? Yeah, thank you.
Yep.
Where at?
Heads up, got one here.
Yeah, this semi-automatic part is actually really good, really useful. I think with the anvil receiver, it's like twice as much damage. Oh my days. Alright. Probably go back over here.
Come on, come on, come on.
Where's this fool at? Oh, thank you. Peek again, I dare you. Peek again, I double dare you.
Reloading.
Okay.
Recharging shield.
Very nice, he has the trophy system up too. See, that's why Watson's useful, is because now instead of using three shield cells, I only need to use two. Very useful. Let's go pop one of these off.
Chill out.
Ooh, let's go. Alright, let's go pop this on
enemy
up
down.
Over there.
Throwing through my grenade. Throw my grenade out.
Oh my days, no!
I'm down.
Bro, how did not one of those thermites hit? Let's go hide up in under here. Let's go hide in here.
Rings right there. So close.
Alright, let's go back over here.
Healing my wounds.
Let's go here.
Let's get me.
45 seconds.
Sorry, no.
Bro, come pick me up. Bro, what are you doing? Pick me up. Pick
come
me
on,
up.
Kumbale, get up.
Jeebus.
Come on.
We gotta go. We got the storm coming.
I guess I owe you dinner now.
Thank
huh?
you, Jeebus.
One sec, healing up.
De nada.
Chill out. You don't gotta heal up.
Give him my shield.
Yeah, I have no medkits, no nothing. We have that. We have one syringe. That's not that good.
Only two enemy squads remain. I love it.
Down the
oh, there we go. We definitely need that syringe. Alright, there we go. We gotta start going.
Let's move that way.
And that's all of them. Good job,
Kumbale. Fair play.
Let's go.
Oh my days, bro. We're gonna get screwed. Surely. The circle is not in our favor. No. Oh my days. No. Oh, yep. We're getting eliminated. No, bruh, game over. No, what was that? Oh my days, who is the winner? That was a full squad. No, it was only two. Jeebus. Oh my days, we got finessed. The ring is OP, guys. All right, well, nevertheless, that is definitely gonna be a GG. That dude got 9 eliminations. That dude got 1. We got 2. Well, I mean, we didn't do too bad compared to the other guy. Alright, well, nevertheless, that is definitely going to be a GG, guys. Alrighty, guys, and now we are back, and nevertheless, a nice, sad way to end the game. Oh, yikes. I swear, whenever I, like, play this game during the daytime, right now it's, like, let me check, it's, like, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock-ish. I'm not trying to make excuses, but I feel like I never win. And it's, like, once it gets to nighttime and whatever, that's when I usually get my wins, so maybe I need to start recording at the nighttime, to be honest. But nevertheless, I would say that's a solid game. Finished second place. What we got? I completely forgot what we got. I think what we get 2-3 eliminations, so not that bad. The other guy got 9, the other guy got 1, so we fairly did our part, especially with the damage. We got over 1,000 damage, so that is a GG in my books. But nevertheless, if you're still watching this, thank you very much. I appreciate it. You know, leave some feedback in the comments as far as what we can improve on for, you know, future Apex Legends videos and all that good stuff. But nevertheless, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, leave some feedback in the comments. You know where I was trying to improve. But nevertheless, thank you all for watching, and have a good day.
Anyone want to take me?